I never had nothing in common with her except that she liked my mama's recipe for pineapple punch.
Okay.
So she nicknamed me Pineapple Punch. That got old real fast.